and this is damaged. All the electricity produced here. Okay, this is engine flywheel. This is engine flywheel. Okay, here the alternator is coupled. Okay, alternator will
couple.
This is called main stator.
This is main stator.
Okay, this engine is moving the rotor and electricity.
This is main alternator.
Okay, called exciter stator. This is main stator. This is exciter stator.
Hello, my dear friends. Welcome back again in the new video of Power Learning Channel. So today in this video, I will show you the complete alternator. We open in our workshop today a complete alternator. This is three-phase alternator, and I will show you what are the parts, how the system is working, how the alternator is working, what are the major components of alternator, how the electricity is produced, from where he will get the power. So you see now in our workshop we have this engine alternator. All we open only to make the video and to repair it. We are working on several type of any kind of alternator. As you see here, we have different kind and different work. Here you see this is under process. All these motors and everything we are fixing here. So inshallah, today in this video I will show you a complete procedure how the alternator is producing electricity with the help of engine.
Assalamu alaikum. So today I will show you the alternator and the engine and everything. So now as you see here, this is our engine. Okay, this is called engine flywheel. This is engine flywheel. Okay, here the alternator is coupled. Okay, alternator will coupled here. How the alternator is coupled? This is our alternator. Okay, we opened this alternator, there is a problem. Okay, and this is the coupling. This coupling we attach with this alternator. Okay, so now we will see what is alternator. This is called main stator. This is main stator. If you see this main stator having all windings, this winding is not moving, this is fixed. This is main alternator. Okay, if you see all the connections here, this is main alternator. Okay, after that this is called exciter stator. This is main stator, this is exciter stator. Here we have these coils, these all are coil. Okay, rotor is moving here. So if you see here, this is main rotor. Okay, this is main rotor and this is four pole. 1, 2, 3, this is four. Okay, this is four pole. And here if you see, this is called exciter, exciter rotor. Okay, this is exciter rotor. So how the system is work? The electricity is producing here, electricity producing here and coming here and going to our load. Okay, here we have magnet. Here we will produce electromagnet. This is four pole electromagnet. Okay, and one part north pole, south pole, north pole, south pole. Okay, and inside we have diodes. This diode take AC power from this three phase rotor. Okay, and make DC, and this DC will be coming here on this rotor. Okay, when this rotor will be electromagnetized, it will move inside the stator. Okay, so then once the magnet move inside, the electricity is produced. So how the alternator is moving? This engine moving the rotor. Okay, this engine is moving the rotor and electricity is producing here. Same if you see, this is the big alternator. Okay, we are repairing all this kind of alternator. Okay, if you see the same, this is damage. Okay, the same here, main rotor, exciter rotor. Okay, and this is main stator here. If you see the main stator here, and this is damage. All the electricity produced here. Okay, this is AVR here. So the same thing, from here it will be connected with the engine. This part connected with the engine. So engine moving this part. When electromagnet here, it's moving inside the alternator. So electricity is producing. So this is the way.
So guys, in this video I hope you learned something new, and inshallah we will keep making this kind of videos on Power Learning Channel. If you still didn't subscribe our channel, kindly hit the like and subscribe button, and inshallah within few times we will make a new video as per your request. Whatever is your request, kindly comment us. So inshallah we will make new videos always for you, so you will learn everything new here. So I believe you are watching Power Learning from all over the world, and thanks for your support. So inshallah we'll see you in the next video. Till that, take care and have a nice day. Assalamu alaikum.